Guys, how's it going? So after my defeat many times yesterday, I'm gonna try again, and we're probably gonna get defeated again many times, but it'll be fun. I of course am talking about Elden Ring. Not only is it my new addiction, but it's my new jam. I like it. I shouldn't say it's my new jam. I've been playing it for almost a month now. Actually, yeah, over a month now. Came out on the 24th, I think. So, yeah. There hasn't been too many people who've beaten it, I think. Oh, Jesus. This is a good start to the stream when your controller is acting up. There we go. You didn't see that, but it does a little screen flicker, so that usually means to me that my controller is working. Don't ask how I know that. It's just from seeing it mess up too many times, so. All right. So let's get into this. Let's get into it. Oh yeah, I was in this cave, and I was trying to kill that damn bear, but couldn't do it. And then I was like getting sick of dying off of everything. I've died against like three or four different bosses. I'm gonna see if there's any help for this boss. Probably not, but never know. Never know. Okay, so no one's coming to help. I'm gonna have to fight him myself. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead. Oh. Even though I rolled at the right time, he was still able to get me and throw me around like a rag doll. It's a good start to the stream. Within the first 5 minutes, dead. Yay! Have you ever had that kind of yawn where you go from one end of your mouth to the other? All right. Let's try looking for people again. Not saying it'll happen, but you never know. Yeah, I don't feel like waiting that long. Ooh, something died. Something insignificant. It was only 20. Whoa! We're pissing off the bear. That's not good. Yeah, 21 souls, that's a lot. Probably want to get out of here. And once again, I rolled away from the fucking bear, but the game decided, no, you're close enough, fuck you. Oh, Jesus Christ. God, the same thing died. I pick him up again. You know, when he starts doing that, I should just get away from him. Because it doesn't seem like it makes a difference if I'm right next to him. Okay, we'll try a few more times, and then I need to go do something productive. Like, find a new place to go to level shit up. Actually, to be honest, I've been wanting to use this one sword for a long time, but the problem is I don't have the stats for it. So maybe I will change shit up so I can use it. Okay. That's wonderful when the game decides it's gonna... Oh no, we have this. Oh, the game completely died. Well, that's fun. Okay, well, this is a great stream so far. I hope you guys are enjoying it. What? What is going on? Said I may lose my stuff permanently if I play now, which, yeah, if I lost everything now, I'd be a little pissed, but, oh well. Yeah, I did not choose to leave the game. The game just died on me. Yeah, my game's still there. That's good. I gotta get up to, like, level 100. All this stuff is way too hardcore. I keep dying all the fucking time. Okay, so I guess we're gonna come back here when I... So two things died. Oh, there's the bear. There's a big old bear. We're gonna sneak past this bear unless he sees me. Looks like he didn't. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, big old bear. Ooh, another grace. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's only two hits? Okay. We got that bear. Oh shit. You know what? I may want to redo my stats again. I think I might want to use that stat thing that I found, even though I've done it once before. I'm not very happy with my stats, so maybe I will do it again. So, intelligence and faith we got to bring up to 24 for sure. And then everything else we'll try and bring up as much as we can. We'll do this to 20. Do this. We want to at least get to 15 with all this. Okay. Yeah, arcane is not as big a deal, so. Okay. Okay, I gotta. Before I actually commit to anything, because this is the sword I want to use, I need. Okay, I need 12, 12, 24, 24. Okay. That is fine. Okay, so we need 24 here, 24 here. This can be the same. This can be the same. This can be more. Oh, now we're only. Oh, God, but then we g then our mind is brought. Well, it's okay. I haven't been using Olag that much anyway, so we can build that back up. Yep, let's undergo rebirth. Okay, now I can use this fucking sword, finally. Wow, this sword looks hardcore. Hard fucking core. Oh yeah, and there's a chest in here, isn't there? I don't think I have the key to open this, do I? Nope. How do you get the chest to open, or the key to open this? Okay, now we get to see how good this sword is. And that's I won't be able to change my level again, but that's fine. Did I ever do? Yeah, I did Tesu's Rise. There's a rise over here, though. So there's all this shit over here. I think I'm way too small a level to do any of this. So but I still need to find the tower. So it was in this tower. You know what? I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna do the jumping shit that I avoided yesterday. 'Cause why not? 'Cause the stuff in here I can easily fight. And now I have my new sword. Let's see what the main ability is. Oh, it's just this. Oh, it's not just that. Holy shit. Oh, so depending on what you choose, it will be magic or fire. That's pretty cool. Yep, got killed right away. So I need to level up that sword, right? Because it doesn't seem to do much damage. Let's see. And what does the other one do? 158, 158. So this one does way less. Yeah, because if you compare it to this sword does way more damage. Oh, it's the same amount of, he has a lot of health. Okay. So then I could use that sword. Wait, how much endurance do I have now? Oh, I have 23 endurance, so now I can wear all kinds of shit. Okay, let's switch to this shit. Let's switch to this. Let's switch to his leggings. Oh, not quite that much, but let's try taking off this. Not quite that. Can I wear? What if I take this off? Not. Oh, I can't quite wear his armor and use all that stuff. Okay, so. Nope. Still too much. Still too much. Jesus. Really? Holy fuck. How much? What if I don't wear the head? Jesus Christ. How much fucking endurance do you need to wear shit? Maybe take this off. Okay. That's fine. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Wow, that was cool, actually. Too bad now I have, like, no mana, so now that needs to be what I level up, is mana. Oh, great. That fire attack, though, Jesus Christ, that does a lot of damage, like 500 damage against these guys. So that might have been worth it to level up my shit that much. This game lets you know how good of a player you are, for sure. Come on. Man, it's like I'm not even trying. Oh, that was yummy. Why am I having such a hard time against these guys? The first time I came in here, I beat them down pretty easy. At least that staggers them. Oh yeah, around the edge. Last time I went this way, but I'm gonna go this way this time. Cause why not? Oh, it just leads to a dead end. Can you shoot that guy from here, I wonder? Nope. Not unless you go back up here. Nope, not even from there. They won't let you. It's too high up. Yeah, that's where you have to go. Oh, God damn. I guess from here you could shoot him, right? Nope, because that thing's the fucking way. Because this time I'm just gonna fucking shoot him. Here's what's going to end up happening, though. I kill him, and then I fall off the edge like a fucking idiot. This is what I should have done the first time, but I didn't know there was a guy there. Need to hit him with a few poison arrows to get the poison thing off. I don't know if the poison thing will go off if he has his shield up, though. That's what I'm curious. Oh, it does. Ooh, nice. He's got poison. He's gonna... Well, I don't know if the poison will kill him, but it will fuck him up. Now it may fuck him up. There we go. Fuck that asshole. Okay, so now I should be able to drop. Bam! Okay. Yeah. I'd rather not even bother with that shit. Okay, let's see what I just activated. Am I gonna die? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, there's a ladder right there. What's right here? Oh, fuck. Is there something over here that's gonna kill me? Oh, God. There is. Let's just climb the ladder. Let's see what's up here first. That's what I was hoping for. Well, at least I connected those two things together. Okay, now I'm not so worried if I die because I opened up that door. Oh, fuck, he's right there. At least I opened the door. That's what I'm most happy about. I bet most people just go fight him and then they're like, oh shit, I gotta do all that fucking shit again. Not me. Smart enough to open the door. So at least now I don't have to keep jumping down. I'm sure there'll be a point where I need to jump down again, but at least I can... Well, there goes my 5,000 souls. Not that 5,000 souls is worth getting upset about, but you know. Well, at least I'm doing something that's making progress in this stream. Ooh, someone died. Someone committed suicide, I guess. Bye-bye. I love that death. Oh, it's that guy. That guy died. Nice. Ooh, I didn't even notice this here. Oh, but I must have touched it before. Is there anything over here? Oh. There's a ledge there, but does it really matter? No, definitely not. Don't try jumping. Okay. Alright. Oh, but there's a ledge over here, too. No, there's nothing. Okay, I'd rather fight that guy in here. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Wow, he's hardcore. May take a while to kill this guy. Thank you. I need to get more life. That's for sure. I need to level up my vigor. So after mana, I need to do vigor for sure. God damn it. I need to get more bigger is the problem. I wonder, is there anything over here? I think I checked already. Nope. Ooh. There's something down there, but how the fuck do I get down there? Oh yeah, you gotta take a ladder and then, I guess, go over there, okay. Yeah, we can do that, why not? Problem is, you'll need your horse to jump that distance. Newman's rope? What the fuck is that? I don't think there's anything else around here, so I'm gonna just warp back. So I'm curious, how many runes does this thing give? That's quite a bit of runes. You know what? I'm actually gonna use those runes to level up this sword, do more damage. Because until I can level up my vigor enough, I'm gonna have to do more damage. Golden Ring of Travel. Damn, that's almost much enough to level up, but.
You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Jingri, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
Yeah, I don't have any Sombers. Oh, fucking hell. I can't level anything up. What about my other sword? God, I cannot level anything up right now. Because I'm missing the right stones. Damn, well I should level up. I should get more souls then so I can level up. I know the perfect place to get it. Where I can just stand around and wait for people to die. This place where I'm not gonna be able to come here till I have a whole fuckload more. Just wait for guys to kill themselves. Just wait long enough for these guys to kill each other. Okay. I think I need one more to level up. One of the other guys found me. Well, at least I know where my souls are at. Yeah, I've been there. Literally is a dead body. Thank you. might have enough to level up. Let's check. I doubt it. Nope. Need more. Nice, now I can level up. Ooh, thanks for the extra souls, boys. So, you know, I was gonna do that, but I think I'm gonna focus on vigor. Now I can go back to this tower. Oh, I'm not out. I have to go outside. Fucker. kept my shield up. A-hole. That sword seems pretty badass. Well, I lost 7,000 souls. That's okay, I guess. Be nice if there was something that wouldn't allow you to get one shot. Oh, I guess I'm wearing these. That makes the damage more. Maybe I should do something else like this and change this to wow, I can actually take a hit from these guys. So that's what it was. I was just using... I was using the two things that make me take more damage. Good to know. Let's see if I can summon anyone. Doesn't look like it. Let's try and take on this fucker again. Wow, it barely takes any fucking damage. Now, still take full damage from this asshole, though. would be nice to be able to summon someone to help with this guy, but yeah, that was not very smart. Actually, I like this sword better because it does more fucking damage. But I need to use a shield that allows me to use that ability. There's no one to summon here. How do I kill that guy? Or I could just avoid him, like that. Does he actually follow you? Nope. Does this one actually kill you? Oh no, really? Okay, another one. Yeah. Where does this one go? Ooh, down. That's where we want to go. Unless it kills you, that'd be funny. Oh my god, it takes you all the way to the bottom. Holy fuck. That's fucking cool, guys. Okay. So yeah, I should have just avoided that fucking asshole. I probably will go back and fight him eventually, but for now, no, I don't really. Oh, fuck, but there's another one. See what boss this is. Oh, got me from behind, that fucker. Godskin Apostle. Okay. Fucking dick. So maybe I should get good at fighting these guys rather than running away. Well, this is a much better, easier place to fight him, so why not just try? that staggers him. Oh god, how do you kill these guys? They have like a million fucking health. I wonder, can I summon someone from way back here? Oh, I can. Well, let's do it then. Let's summon Casca, which, if you're familiar at all, Casca is the lover of guts from the Berserk manga. Oh, some guy just goes in with double swords and fucks him up. Let's try that again and not die right away. Okay. Black flame, which holy fuck! Wow, that did a whole fuckload of damage. Not as much, actually. That's hardcore. Well, that's lame. Jesus, these guys are hardcore. I would like to get his sword, though. That sword's pretty awesome. Jesus Christ. Hell, how do I die? I had my shield up. God damn it, I'm so sick of this shit. Not bad. Jesus. So stay away from them when they do that shit. Got it. God, this could take forever. God, it's like clockwork. Whenever I healed, he used that shit. Yep, okay. Holy fuck, this guy is hard. He has like a million fucking life. Jesus. Let me try changing to this sword and then seeing if he's weak to magic. Maybe he's weak to magic. Most things are weak to magic. It's sad I go to this one, but it's my go-to. Got him. Wow, I actually killed him. Damn it, I want to summon guys. Because this boss is fucking hard. At least I was able to kill that guy by myself. Bet he doesn't drop his sword. That would be fucking awesome. Because that sword looks badass. What, he left? That was kind of bullshit. I want to find someone to summon because this guy is hard. So why is no one coming? What the hell happened? Do people just... People are just like, hey, I don't want to help you, you fucking asshole. Oh, he just has a shield? Okay. God, he has a fuck ton of health. All he has is a shield? God. So you just get one shot killed? Jesus fuck. That was my fault. Oh, God, I suck at this game. This area, Jesus Christ, you need like a million fucking... Why do you need so much goddamn stamina? And not stamina, but why do you need so much goddamn life? Jesus fuck. Right away, that was my bad. God, I'm stupid. All right, let's try this guy again. Fuck, he hits hard. No, stay away from that. Don't get near that. I learned that the hard way. Thank you. Ah, god damn it. God, I wonder if I should just summon Ghost Pals to help me. Maybe I'll just do... I'll try once with Ghost Pals. Yeah, let's do that. Instead of trying to summon help. I mean, these guys offer a fucking challenge because they're hardcore. God, I want their sword, though. That sword looks so badass. God damn it. You can kill those guys, they just take a fuck ton of damage. Fuck it. Let's just do this. You know, I have that sword. Maybe I should level it up. Because I see so many people using it. Wow, YY is pretty hardcore. Fuck. That's what happens when you fuck around too much. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Glad I didn't get to see that yet. Okay, let me try one more time by myself so I can summon Ghost Pals. Fuck it. Alright, I've been playing about almost an hour and 45 minutes, so not really making much progress. So, I think I'm just gonna call it. This boss is really fucking hard. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And yeah, I'm gonna choose a new jester here since I got rid of mine by accident. Let's try the curtsy one. And I will see you on the next stream. Take it easy, guys.